Welcome again to the LVI show here at the LVI 2K18 group on Facebook and on the website. This is the legend speaking, and we are going to continue with the championship tournament for the hardcore title. This is going to be our, let's see, 7th match for the tournament. And right now we have Darius Angel versus Strongman. This is going to be Extreme Rules match. So far so good. We have good matches, and we're going to see who's going to be fighting for the Hardcore Championship soon. Whoever wins this tournament will be the Hardcore Champion and will have to defend it through the whole, every show that we have, you know, Raw, Main Event, NXT, SmackDown. So every time we have a show, the Hardcore title will be on the line. All right, so let's see this match of Darius Angel versus Strongman. So, bienvenidos a el show LVI, aquí en el LVI 2K18, el grupo en Facebook y también en la página del web. Aquí vamos a continuar con el torneo del campeonato para el Hardcore. Que quiero usar para participar. So anybody who wants to participate in the LVI 2K18 group on Facebook and be on the LVI show, you have to join the LVI 2K18 group, and I'll create you from... Whoever wins this tournament will advance to the next match, but will have their damage still from the previous match. Darius Angel starting very aggressively against Strongman.
If he keeps this up, this will be over in no time.
get a weapon. And he got a chair. Let's see what happens. Oh, and he's bleeding. He is bleeding, ladies and gentlemen. Darius Angel is a hardcore man indeed.
Dodges to the side of that
room. Oh, man.
Look out. Clearly trying to take out the back here. What a display of power that was. Bulldog is loose and on the attack. Great move. Who let the dog out?
Punishment by Strongman. He's trying to get back at Darius Angel.
To be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. This guy's a machine.
Sometimes
when you get outside the ring, it's survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. He's really zeroing it in on the chest now.
Neckbreaker by Darius Angel.
Let's up the chest.
Oh, fighting for the chair.
Oh,
payback.
Come on, he gets cracked again with that steel chair. And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Angel counters.
It's devastating. This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Whoa.
When you get to one like this, there are a few better.
The Boston Crab.
Boston Crab pulling way back.
In order to win the match, you have to do it inside the ring.
Oh, wow. Well, we're on the move here. Oh,
and he's back inside the ring.
Out of the ring. Anything can happen. You can expose.
There's a pin. Strongman had a great comeback and defeated Darius Hinge at the end. So Strongman will continue in his next match with the damage he has received so far. So he won't be 100% the next time he fights. Watching the LVI show here on the LVI K218 group on Facebook and on the website. So we haven't ended this tournament yet. We still have one more match from the first 16 superstars participating, and we're gonna see who will win this tournament at the end. But stay tuned for more matches. Keep watching the LVI show here on the LVI 2K18 group on Facebook, YouTube, and on our website. Thanks for watching.